Hello my friends, how are you? My name is Ioannis Islias. Today we will check the chart from the Blue Energy stock. The Blue Energy stock on 5th May reported the earnings. The earnings was negative. The earnings per share was 32 share negative instead of negative 10 cents. Was a negative 200%, and the revenues was a decline to 201 million instead of 217 million. And then the open this day, the stock opened with a big gap from closing at 19 euros opening to 15.80 cents. And then we have here a V-shape, but if you see this downtrend line from the highs, we have 1, 2 and now 3 on Friday, 3 strong resistance. Also here is the 21 moving days average. I think the stock after this double top will make a double bottom and will close this gap. I will bet from a short position to close this gap. Also, the RSI reached this resistance line from here. It takes aim from negative territories and momentum. Now is steady. From the next days, will take a negative again. Save from another bearish momentum. My bet is to close this gap. Until then, goodbye.